Bon Appetit! Hey everybody, what is up? My name is Bailey Renee and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I really wanted to do a what I eat in a day clean edition type of video. So those of you who don't know, I have been sick for the past 3 weeks. And so my doctor really recommended me to do a detox purification program that he offers. And so in order to do that, I have to eat clean. So that means no dairy, no grains of any kind, and no processed sugar. The only sugar I can have is in fruits. But it's mostly fruits and vegetables is what I'm supposed to eat, and some meat because I need some protein in my life. So today is what I eat in a day clean edition video. Let's get into it. So I've already made coffee for the morning. So I usually use the donut shop coffee pods, and I usually use Natural Bliss oat creamer, except I can't have oats, so I use coconut creamer for this one. So I haven't eaten breakfast yet. So usually for breakfast on these detoxes, I usually do like a protein smoothie. So I'm gonna go make that. So let's go. Breakfast is served. So this is 1 cup of tropical fruit, 1 scoop of protein powder, like a couple tablespoons of yogurt of your choice, cinnamon, turmeric, and water, and spinach. Some spinach was in there too. That's what makes it green. So, bon appetit! Okay, it's a little bit later. It's about 1 o'clock, so it's time for me to make some lunch. I think today I'm going to make pork steak, sweet potato, and I have some leftover like broccoli in the fridge, so let's go. My good old soup potato here, a pork steak, and some broccoli. So, let's eat. So for dessert, I'm having a little bit of like a little fruit bowl. It's got strawberries and pineapple. It's about 2 o'clock and now it's time for me to make my afternoon coffee. So let's get started. What is up? It's a little bit later. It's about 6 o'clock and now I'm gonna start getting ready for dinner. So for tonight on the menu is a chicken fajita salad. So I have here my grilled chicken. I have some black beans, some spinach. I have lettuce right here. I have 3 peppers. I'm not gonna use all the peppers in the salad, but I'll just saute them up with an onion. And then I have half an avocado here. And then in this container is a lime. So let's get started with dinner. All right, here I have my salad. It's all finished. It's got lettuce, it's got spinach, it's got the fajita mixins, which is the sauteed peppers and onions. I got chicken, I got black beans, and I got avocado with homemade Italian dressing. So, bon appetit! And that is the end of today's video. My dinner was so delicious. I ate the whole thing, it was so good. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button and press subscribe so you can join the fam. Thank you so much for joining in and I'll catch you next time. Peace out, Girl Scout, bye.